Mountain biking is evolving at an amazing pace these days. The dawn of the enduro era has served to develop a whole new class of products that are downhill tough, but trail bike light. While Raceface's new 635 800mm wide carbon bars are primarily aimed at downhillers, the 220g handlebar makes a great addition to a long travel trail bike. Available in three rise options, 10mm, 20mm, and 35mm, there's a version of the 6-bar to fit just about everyone. As a tall guy that's nearly all legs, I've been waiting for a wide, light, and stiff carbon handlebar with over 30mm of rise for a long time. Raceface has finally delivered with the 635 carbon handlebar. Coming off of an Easton 35 carbon bar, I'm no stranger to the 35mm handlebar standard. Considering Raceface's claims that their 35mm handlebars match the stiffness of their 31.8 bars, I was surprised to find that the 6C35 bars are still very stiff, nearly as stiff as the Easton's, but are a lot easier on my wrist. Cut down to 765mm wide from day one, the ergonomics of this bar are perfect for me. They feel like they have more than the 8 degrees of backsweep and 4 degrees of upsweep that Raceface claims, and I think that's great. All of my BMX handlebars were like this when I was a kid, so when I find a mountain bike bar that's like this, it just feels right. The ergonomics work great when negotiating tight switchbacks, leaning back when charging through rock gardens, or pulling up when sprinting or jumping. It's a shame that handlebars are an often overlooked component in the mountain bike world, because the right handlebar can make such a big difference in the riding experience. For me, the dialed ergonomics, world-class quality, spectacularly low weight, and 35mm rise of the 635 bars made my bike feel complete.